Discovered in 1918 in Teletrib in Calubia and dating to the Ptolemaic period, the black basalt statue of Djedhor is known for the magic texts that cover almost all of its surface area. The figure of Djedhor is sculpted along the lines of a block statue. Before him is the stela of the child deity Horus standing on two crocodiles, while holding other animals in his hands. The basin placed at the feet served to collect the water that, after having wet the stela, would be believed to have magical powers.